What's up, guys? This is ShadowWolf810, and today I've got another episode of ShadowWolves featured here for you. I know, right? It's been forever, but we're taking a look at a map called the Devil's Triangle, even though it's a square, and it was made by SteelSoldier69. So, talk about some forging the map. It's forged very, 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 very nicely. It's very high quality forging. It's all straight and awesome and lined up and flat, you know, smooth, just any little adjective you could throw in there to describe awesome. You know, you could open up a dictionary, flip to any of those, and that would just be, you know, the precise way to describe this map to you guys. It's very, very good forging, and the entire map, its layout is good too. So there's a lot of stuff to like about this map. So if you want to download it, check the link down in the description, and you can play on it. And that's pretty awesome to do, you know. So the next thing that we're going to be talking about here soon is weapons. I have a surplus of just these forging amazing clips, but now we're getting into weapons. So as far as I could tell from his walkthrough, there are only two power weapons on the map, which are the sniper rifle and a plasma launcher over here. Now, it's going to get a decent score for weapons. However, because those two are so close together on like one side of the map, it's going to get a little bit of a deduction. But it's quite possible that there's some other sniper or something somewhere that I didn't notice, so I apologize if that's the case. But next thing is the aesthetics. The aesthetics of this map are really amazing. You know, probably at least 50% of the map is, you know, pretty things. And, you know, the entire thing is built into, like, the side of a mountain and stuff. So it's going to get a really good score for aesthetics, 9 out of 10, almost perfect. Forge quality, 18 out of 20. Weapons, 7 out of 10. And 8 out of 10 for the spawns, because it's pretty hard to mess those up. For a grand total of 42 out of 50. So, since this is the first episode back for a while, for me, I'm going to be giving kind of updatey thingies. That sounded weird. First of all, a lot has happened over the past couple weeks, and I've been trying to get ahead on the Shadowwolves featured so that I can get them uploaded. And because these are the most time-consuming videos that I make, they are usually the first thing to get put off when I'm getting busier and busier and not having as much time as I normally would to make YouTube videos. So, another thing, it was my birthday yesterday, so happy birthday to me. Yes, I know, it's amazing. I'm 17 years old, 17 years in a day, actually, but, you know, and it's pretty awesome. So, what else? Oh, I had a bunch of, like, emotional crap to deal with, but I think I'm on the upturn of that, so that's good. Hopefully, I don't sound ridiculously just, like, depressed and, like, I want to cut my wrist, sort of a vibe coming out of me right now, you know. So, and then school has just been pounding me. That sounds so horribly sexual, but that's pretty much the only way I can describe it. It's just like a constant sort of grind, I guess, as of right now. So I've been working my way through that, and whole main point of all these excuses and like, oh, feel sorry for me statements is that Shadowwolves Featureds will be returning to at least one, if not two or three each week from now on, because I'm finally caught up. I have an entire weekend to even further my caught up-ness. And did that make sense at all? Probably not, but I think you guys get what I was saying. So they're going to be coming back. Don't you worry. I know a lot of you subscribed for that. And if you're a new subscriber, which I've been getting a lot of lately, actually, then this is a Shadowwolves featured. Normally at this time of the video, I would be doing a normal commentary topic that you can submit down in the comments below. But this time I decided just to kind of spew from the heart, you know? And so I made a video a couple of days ago, and it was like a 10-minute video, and it didn't seem like it went out to anybody's sub boxes because it has like 60 views or something, or it went up so late at night that only a few people saw it, and it's kind of like a big I'm asking you 10 questions sort of a thing where you can leave a big comment and, you know, help me out, give me all of your input and your ideas and that sort of thing, so I know what you guys actually want to see. So if you've got 10 minutes, I would really appreciate it if you could click that link in the description or the annotation on the screen to go and watch that video and leave me a mango comment. If you have any idea what a mango comment is, then this is the video that you already saw. But if you don't, then I would really appreciate it if you could go and watch that and, you know, give me a bunch of feedback on all these different sort of things that I'm doing. And then also, there's a secondary video that goes with that other video that's describing how to join my clan on Call of Duty, because basically what I think I'm going to be doing is all the people who join the clan are going to be able to be in the filming for C for the Win episodes, and then what I'm going to do is, you know, we'll have the entire team, like, try to win a game using C4 and something else. You know, I think that'll be a lot more entertaining than just me doing it, so sounds like a good idea. If you want to join, then go watch the whole video with the Mango dealer. Mango comments and awesomeness. It's the same one I was just talking about, and you will find out how you can join. So, but other than that, I've been looking into some better internet options. Really, the only thing I have is like getting one of those little Verizon like 4G hotspot sort of dealios and trying to use that, but I haven't really looked into them much. So if any of you know about them, use those or whatever, then let me know. It's just, I don't know if you have to like pay for it separately or if it's like you pay for it once and then it, you know, works forever or what it is. So if it's a monthly bill sort of a thing, I don't know. But I'm looking into those. So hopefully I will be able to do live streams and upload things quicker in the near future. But we'll see. So hopefully you guys, dear God, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Leave a like rating if you did. I'll see you later.